Hi guys, welcome back to Resident Evil Revelations. We're running the raid mode. We're on stage 13. The recommended level is 11. We're gonna do it at 10. Searching for that infamous and hard to get trifecta. If you've been liking the series, I hope you've subscribed to the channel and liked all the videos. Help support us, keep us going here. We're gonna need that funding for that ghost ship, you know what I mean? Okay, you ready, Dwarf?
Let's do this.
Let's go.
Rachel, on the scene!
Alright.
Hold on, okay. I'm checking to see
what Stage 13 is. Stage 13 is a timed event where you have to be extremely quick with how you move. You gotta be able to kill all the enemies in 10 minutes and still get to it, to the area you're supposed to be.
Cover me.
Oh, did you, that I don't think you knew this, but, there's a DLC for, Rachel that you can play as her.
Really?
Until she dies. Yeah.
How do you get that?
I don't remember. I just saw someone do a walkthrough of it.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, I'll have to look it up again. Oh, the longest time. Oh wait, Rachel comes here. I didn't meet your ugly twin sister. She heard me. Too soon again.
Boxes.
far. I didn't fully clear out the area yet. Oh, just remember there is BP underneath those stairs.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
What? What happened?
That's the first time he's ever fucking spawned there. I guess there's an enemy that spawned up and hit me.
I think I might have been the one taking that one out on a regular basis.
Maybe. That's the first time he's ever been there for me. Three more to go.
Okay, leading out the chainsaw guy.
I can't see him. Where you two are.
Got him.
Oh, we need to hurry. Nope, you got a trifecta.
Pretty good. And I was even the one down there fighting the chainsaw guy. Holy crap.
Yeah, I would have gone though if that freaking enemy didn't appear. I got the Grim Reaper.
What's that? Oh, a weapon? Nice.
Yeah. I got 20,543 BP, 2,163 XP.
Okay, I got 29,497 BP and 2,564 XP. So that was pretty good. That was, I'd say, a pretty successful run on stage 13. We both hope that you'll both come back and watch us take on stage 14 next time on Necrolord's channel. Have a good one, guys.
Bye.